and welcome. I'm the Ten Man, and, well, this is Divide and Conquer, Realm of Imladris Campaign, Episode 32. Now, last time...
Come, my brothers!
Dol-Guldur, so I'm happy about that. We didn't really do much else, though. I'm starting to move around armies, and once these guys are available to recruit, I am going to recruit them. And we'll have a right old army to go kill people, essentially. Which we'll probably send down to Dunland. Well, we'll either send it down to Dunland, or we'll send it over here to Mirkwood to help them out. But since Mirkwood's almost gone, all that's really left... Oh, well, there's also, you know, Rune and all that. Am I actually at war with Rune? That's the question. I am at war with Rune. Okay. So, yeah, I'm going to need to get peace with either get peace with Rune. Actually, no, I'm good guy. I can't. So, that means I need a huge army to be sent down to go handle Rune. Which is what I'll do with the army that I'm gathering.
Sire, by the light of elves! Scout the area!
Follow me!
Onward! Elves! We must give up the road!
Guys, I might as well use them to protect villages and whatnot. Let's see. I think that's it. So I am going to end turn. Alright. No. I've had to decline a lot of those. Alright, so two more turns, and I'll be able to get the awesome dudes right there. No. Let's do a coaching house. Because we got money, still money. Zagkala, what should we do? Do a marksman range. Yeah, marksman range. Ooh, those are my lances. What a team knows. Appleberg, all that stuff is that. So, why am I, question, why am I not getting the ring? Do I like.
By the light of Elbereth!
Alright, I'm
follow me.
Elrond in there then.
Like the wind!
And
elves!
Then we're gonna continue our.
Over here, elves! Stay alert!
The enemy.
By the light of Elbereth!
Onward! Scatter them!
Stupid woodland realm. Alright, so I'm gonna leave Elrond in here to. Try to find the ring, I guess, but that's all I can really think about doing. Don't know what else to do with that.
Follow me! Like the wind!
Over here, orders completed! Tosh, one more turn, and they'll probably sally out or something. So, enter. Alright, so Captain Muzdush of Bandits and Rebels have decided to attack out of Litosh. See you in the battlefield. Alright. So they have left the city, and now they must die, because they're fools. And because I have so many cav, that there is just no chance that they're gonna survive at all. Let's get these guys up, and let's get these guys up as well. I was gonna go and instantly just charge right up in there. Just gonna kill some fools.
We protect the House of Elrond.
Oh,
Good tidings. The enemy general lies dead. The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Which is what moves.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
Ah, perfect. Get on in.
Are no longer ours. The enemy have taken them.
Command
of the castle.
This is actually really good going against the Dubs.
Foe runs. It's and time to be awed by the victory we have won here today.
513. Very, very nice. Kill lots of enemies. Lots of them. And what I was saying about the whole pikeman, because once before, this was quite some time ago, I tried something out called like Total War Hunger Games and stuff. It was still fun. I find it fun. But there were like these dwarven pikemen, dwarven halberdiers, or whatever. They were fighting, elves. Now the elves could not get to the dwarves themselves, but the dwarves were not.
Our lands will be safe once more.
Like they were doing damage, but they weren't killing the elves fast enough. So it was just like 5-minute grind of just these two units trying to kill each other until I eventually just did something stupid and got them all killed. But you know, it's just life, you know? It happens. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna pause the recording here. Alright. The reason I did that is because this perhaps has a nasty habit of just randomly dying on you. So. Guys, let's get some artist studio in and let's head on out. Who should I should just leave Rillian because everyone else is
follow me
here.
Like the wind. Elves,
onward.
We will need that one.
Reinforcements at ease.
Pardon doom. Perfect. And yeah, there are orcs there, so we'll just take them.
Sire!
Easy peasy, right?
By the light of Elbereth!
Scatter them!
Rock.
Take it for the elves!
I'm gonna stick you!
Scatter them!
Like, let's save it, because auto-resolve has a nasty habit of being mean. Okay, we lost 7 soldiers.
We must defend these lands! Come, my brother!
Like the wind!
Definitely not 7. All Follow 7 me. Of them.
Scout the area! Take it for the elves!
Okay, where am I? Where is a diplomat? Because I need a diplomat over to elves.
My lord. Yes, my lord.
Hi.
What is it you wish to discuss?
Alliance? No? Map information? Yes.
This scene until we meet again.
Cool. Alright, gonna send you up to
get Impossible. Talk to them. Without question.
I have no missions. Where is this guy here?
Your orders.
You are brave to seek an audience with us like this.
Oh.
Even a beggar would spit on your offering.
I'm not giving you that much money. I will, however, be a nice person to give you this much money.
I see little my people need in your offer.
I will give you 3,000 gold.
No, I must decline you here.
Oh, well, we go to war. Over
yes, my lord. As you wish.
I will.
Yes.
I will go to war over map information.
Sire.
That's kind of it, I think. No. Let's create stuff, I suppose. Art gallery. Let's see what else we need to create. Yeah, I've actually barracks. What's my I don't have a lot of whatever that's called. I need it. Culture, that's what it's called. Why did I forget that? I don't know. That's a good question. Let's just make an art gallery. Nothing there. How many more turns before I can get anything at Imladris? Well, one more turn. Oh, and then I can just recruit everyone. It's going to be glorious. Alright, gonna turn. No! These notes. Ooh, 2,000 gold. That's always good. Oh, you're all the way over there. I didn't
My
expect
lord,
you to be that far for some reason.
Without question, I cannot do that. Stopping here.
Oh, I didn't.
Come, my brothers! Onward!
Huh. That's a very large army.
Well, scatter them!
Besiege it!
Lay it to ruins!
Have your weapons ready,
elves!
Have a taste of my blade!
Take it for the elves!
Alright, save it at Imladris battle. And I will see you in the battlefield. Yeah. Alright, so...
Units, await
my orders!
If you know
anything about this mod,
I will protect the lands of Rivendell.
Know that.
Elves, over here you want!
Well, if you're a good faction, once you find the one ring, you have to go and
this is the
then
way. Weapons
just kill
elves over here.
Weapons bad guys with it, essentially.
Bows.
How it works. You take the one ring,
bows.
Find it, there you can see the announcement. Oh, guess
elves,
what?
Watch
the one ring has been located.
Watch
and then
the
you
enemy.
Go and try to find
elves,
it, right?
Over here, this is the
ready
way.
Your bow.
This is the way.
For
this
some
is the
reason,
way the enemy.
Elves
ready
can't
your bow.
Grab it.
This is the way.
I'm at where I am. Like, I'm at
the
where
the
ring was located. But I just cannot... It's just not being given to me, you know? I don't know why I want...
Keep your wits sharp.
It's very strange. I don't know why it's not working as it should be.
They're attacking us!
Yeah.
attacking us!
Get your feet up!
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
Get shot in that
shot.
Only half the enemy force remains. How our cowardly foe runs. It's time to press the attack.
Firing.
By the victory we have won here today.
We lost a few, just not a lot, really. They held very well. We only lost 11 guys, and 13 of those were Tulka's faithful. Although, you know, two healed, so 11 of those are Tulka's faithful, essentially. Alright, see you on the campaign. Alright, excellent.
Our lands will be safe once more.
These guys,
follow me.
I'm gonna go up here.
Engage! We must defend these lands! Assail them!
By the light of Elbereth!
Come, my brothers!
Alright.
Sire!
Here's my army now.
By the light of Elbereth!
If I need to retreat, then I will, but I hope I don't have to.
Sire!
I'm looking to just make sure that none of my other guys have taken the ring. I know that Elrond has to at least be looking for it, right? Alright, gonna enter in here. Alright, new mission. Take settlement of Karn Doom. Well, that's...
Assail them! Put an end to this evil! Keep them off balance!
They have a cave troll. I forgot to see who has the most advanced faction.
My lord.
By the light of
Elves!
Alright, these
follow
guys
me.
Get back together.
We engage! We protect the elven lands.
Take it for the elves.
Lay it to ruins.
Just wait.
Its end draws near.
Engage!
Have your weapons ready.
Your orders. Impossible. Yes.
Jump into death. Or the possibility of death. I ain't about that life or death. I just can't do it to my men, you know? It's not about me. Yeah, no, it's about me. It's also about my men. Mostly about men. It can also be about men. Let's see. Gotta get my culture up. That's right. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, it's so beautiful. I have a lot of army upkeep. Oh, it's so expensive. So beautiful. But so expensive. Let's build them all. Because we can. Let's build them all. Because we can. Let us build them all. Well, it's gonna take four turns to recruit most of them anyways, so that'll give me plenty of time. Let's get some, let's see, get green exchange, you know? Probably a good thing to get, especially right now. Let's see what else I can do. Nothing. Alright, going to end turn now. Alright, I like how I'm making about 9,000 per turn. That's pretty nice. I need to go say hi to the elves. Because I was actually thinking. I actually had an idea.
Yes, my lord. Without question, I shall continue tomorrow.
A giant war with Voon, right? The unfortunate thing about that is, well, they have a lot of land that covers a whole lot of area, right? And frankly, that's just kind of scary. You know, they do. They have here. They do cover a lot of land. Maybe not a lot of, well, no. When it gets here, it gets to be a lot of places. And so, my whole thing is...
Leave me be!
Maybe I could, instead of going to war with the Easterlings, right? Well, I am going to go to war eventually. But it's going to take me a while... It's going to take me a while to move troops from here all the way out here. Okay? So what I was thinking is I'll take these two. Bursothis and Dor Narak. And I'll sell them to the Wood Elves, right? Let them have them. I don't want them.
Your orders.
You guys can go deal with Voon. I don't want to have to deal with Voon right now. And my other idea involves...
As you wish.
Well, and
tomorrow's
that,
journey planned out.
Taking over the Vale of Anduin. Okay.
Orders.
Obviously, that's something I could do, but I don't know if I want to do it, you know? Obviously, I could, right? Obviously, it would be fairly easy to. They're not the strongest of factions, and I could quite easily crush them. Like, if I bring back my army from there... You know, I could quite easily crush them, I feel. But they're one of my only allies. I also have Northern Dúnedain and Dwarves of Erebor and Grey Havens of Lindon. But Vale of Anduin is my only ally that's, like, right next to me. Like, we're twin allies, really. Except I'm elves and just better. Essentially. But I just don't know. Like, I kind of want to kill them, but I do want to be at peace with them. But I do just want to kill them and just take them out. Oh, Dunland's nearly dead. Khazad-dûm has spread south, and they're going to be fine. Dunlin will be gone soon. So, really, I could just go take these two, try to sell them to the Wood Elves for discount prices, bring back my armies, take over the Vale of Anduin, right? And so that way, I would have a large swath of land, right? I would have this swath of land. It would be an extent of my kingdom. And then from there, I could either decide to attack the elves, or hopefully by that time, I would have the stupid ring. And then once with that ring, I could just go...
Elves!
I could I can get armies, bring them down, attack Mordor. I could do that. That's something I could do if at this time it was needed.
No time to haver. I'm on duty.
It's just I would need good armies and not just, you know, one, two armies. I'd need many, much armies to be able to do that. So I don't know what I want to do. But right now, definitely I want to take these two Mirkwood cities. And then from there on, I got to figure out what I want to do. Do I want to sell them to Woodland Realm and go to war with the Vale of Anduin, or keep them and use them as my outposts to go attack Rune? I don't know. I do not know.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, well, I'll enter. Alright. I see the husband there. Dorwinian in decline, yeah. Dorwinian's gonna die. That's just a matter of fact. They're not gonna be able to survive this. It's sad. But it's the truth. Also, it looks like Woodland has already...
I am a warrior, not an emissary, my lord.
It's the Galadrium, which is good. They need to try to...
Your orders, without question. I shall yes, my lord. What is it you wish to discuss?
I must say, we are not convinced.
Here. I'll accept it.
We cannot thank you
very well. What else do you have to suggest?
Their enemies are Shadow Mirkwood and... Why can we not alliance? That's the question.
An honor and a pleasure. Farewell.
Right, so I tried to increase relations with the enemy. Well, not the enemy, but the secret enemy. They're secretly our enemy. Now, where's that ring? I want the ring. Why tease me with the ring and not give me the ring? I just don't know why it would be so cruel to do that, you know? It's just cruel is what it is, man. I don't understand my need of the ring. The ring of power. Increase tradable goods. Communal farming. Fairground. You're up there, just besieging Carndoom. Carndoom. That was an Austin and Heat video game. I want the superpowered dudes. Because once I get the Smiths of Eregion, I wanted the best units in this game. Like, hands down, they are one of the best units in this game.
I want it. I want that unit. I do. And once I do,
hopefully, I will put it in the army that has one ring. I will not use it, except to defeat Sauron. That's it. Not gonna use it in my pity wars against Rune or orcs, but against Sauron himself. They will be the ones to throw the ring into the fire, for they are the smiths of Region. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, let's see. In turn, new family member, construction report. Dol Goldor.
Please stand here today. To do stuff. We're going to kill people. I am not a Russian, no. Do not say I'm Russian, for I am not a Russian.
Beautiful roster. Look at this beautiful cast of characters I can pick. It's beautiful. It's beautiful is what it is. It's so beautiful. It really is nice to look at. It really is. I'm going to be honest here. I'll send this army to go crush the rebellion. And when I say rebellion, I just mean go crush.
Yes, my lord.
Because I think.
Yes. Stopping here.
Just destroy the Veilsmen. But I could also,
your orders.
My, friends.
Without question. Tomorrow's. I can
follow me.
And I know the Wood Elves are really that's who they're fighting now, because the Wood Elves are also at war with Rune. I'm guessing. Their enemies are not. No. I'm actually surprised at that. Yeah. Alright, so I hope you have enjoyed. I will see you next time. Say if you want me to attack Vale of Anduin, or if you want me to keep at least this settlement and go attack Rune. Let me know down in the comments, because I don't know what I want to do. I think I kind of want to do both and neither at the same time. But let me know what to do. Well, what you suggest doing. I hope you have enjoyed. I will see you next time. Goodbye.